To all fellow engineers and members of IEM, in a blink of an eye, we are now nearing the end of 2023. This year had been an exciting year and successful year for IEM. We had organized many interesting events and programs for the benefits of our members and the society. We have embarked on CSR programs with the support of the state government, where we successfully organized STEM programs at the Orang Asli schools in Selangor. We have been selected to host the Innovative Technology Committee for the World Federation of Engineering Organizations for the next 4 years. I would like to invite all IEM members to participate jointly in our programs to promote Malaysian engineering innovations to the world as we set sail for a better year ahead. On behalf of IEM Council, I wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year 2024.
To all fellow IEM members, as we get ready to welcome the new year 2024, let's be thankful and grateful for what we have achieved in 2023. 2024 will be another challenging year where we will open new chapters and explore new frontiers. I would like to wish members who are celebrating Christmas a very merry and joyful Christmas celebration. And to all IEM members, let's embrace the new year with an open heart and a clear spirit. Happy New Year 2024.
On behalf of IEM, we would like to thank everyone for contributed to and supported IEM for in 2023. We would like to wish everyone Merry Christmas and Happy New Year 2024.
Happy Christmas everyone and a Happy New Year.
Yeah, we'll see you in the new year.